Fíjate.
Someone is fucking with us. Probably the same person who stole our stuff.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
Yeah, yeah, no kidding. Why are you talking? I prefer not to get shot or killed. I mean, that's just me. Alright, over here. That's a blood right there. Heck yeah, let's see that data. How's it going? Keep forgetting the freaking buttons and stuff. That's gonna be really bad. Excuse me. Do I push this button? Why are we in here? Why are we supposed to be? It make no sense, man. Oh, it's this way.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
Yeah,
no. Sebastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Wow, you're a pusher, aren't you? Excuse me. Let's see what's going on. A blind eye. Yes, I managed to get my hands on that stuff I was talking about. Chief won't even notice the stock missing. Things always get lost when the station's closing down. Don't worry about customs either. Sinclair's told his men to burn a blind eye. They'd probably be too busy goofing off or taking backhanders to notice anyway. You get what you pay for, I guess, Bailey. A two-man rule. Nearson, Leonard, you were both first shift on the door, so read carefully. Putting this together wasn't easy, and we don't want intruders getting in because you didn't read the instructions properly. This here is what you call a two-man rule lock. This means it needs two to open the door, simultaneously from two different consoles. Most of us don't know each other, so this is the safest way of making sure everything stays secure, and none of us decide to head off on their own with our stuff. When you're on your shift, take it in turns to keep guard and notify the other if one of us needs to be let in or out. That means just us, no one else. Remember, no matter how much anyone begs and no matter what sob story they try to pull. I was with a group before and we got soft and now I'm the only one left. Trust no one. Aspirin, get food. Oh, this is the food and stuff they had. It was running low on the green issue, so we managed to pick up some position stress on. So this is their stuff, alright. Gotta be careful, bro, there's still people around here. So, excuse me. Can't put them on, huh? Restore power?
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off.
Got it.
We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Great.
Okay.
Just great. I'm going to be the one where people just catch me and be like, hey, what you doing here? And I'll be like, oh, I have to push the button.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
Oh, behind you, Axel! Oh, I've checked it. Okay.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me! Anyone else with you, huh?
RT? Oh, there we go. There we go! Well, he died.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now! Hey, you bastard! Move it!
You
shoot him!
Cool.
I think he's dead.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, okay.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life.
This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something.
Oh, great.
I hear something.
Yeah, you're right about...
Axel.
What fuck have I got on me?
Great, that killed. Good.
What the hell was that thing?
Oh, thought an alien. Wow. Now that was why I'm not giving people a ride anymore. Yay! Can I go? Can I go? No, okay, go. Oh, call chance. I guess I should hide. I'm done being over here. I'm done with this place. I want to go home. I'm shaking right now. I'm so freaking done. I don't want me here. I don't want to think about that thing. I don't know why I didn't grab his gun since he died. Oh wait, it's in his pants pocket. So he just got dragged up by this.
Station serving Seeksim Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
I don't feel safe. Oh no, I'm not safe. I can hide in closets. Yay. Oh, I can talk to transit here. Access rewire. Okay. Unstable system. Okay. It's in an unstable system. Is it really needed now, is it?
Our team of humans and synthetics thank you for your continued use of the
Sebastopol
transit.
Good. I can say yay. Let's see. anything in there.
Stay back! Shit! Guys, over here! Someone's here!